shot, the bullet was deferred into a wall first before it hit me, and then broke apart. So I have pieces of metal in my face. And, like, I can stick my finger on the top of my lip and feel a piece of metal. And that alone, that's not normal. Like, there's nothing normal about having metal in your face unless it's braces.